A woman rescued a badly burnt and wailing koala from an Australian bushfire on November 19. The marsupial was spotted crossing a road amongst the flames near Long Flat in New South Wales. A local woman rushed to the koala's aid, wrapping the animal in her shirt and a blanket and pouring water over it.